Okay, here. Yeah. Boom. Send. Right, let's go. Heck yeah. And that one. Okay. Ooh, we've got a lot. Lot of new stuff going on. Heck yeah. Okay, I just gotta check that that's going. Okay. I need to put my things on. Okay. I need to put my checking packs on. Oh, jeez. Hi, Grim. I see you in the corner there, down in the hall. Okay. I am putting my trackers on. Hi, all. How are you? Heck yeah. I am running late. Because I had to take an unfavorable toilet stop. We'll go with that, eh? Unfavorable toilet stop. Okay. Not quite. I've got something funneling around in my gut at the moment. I think I might have eaten some bad food last night. Which is what's running through my system at the moment. So it should clear up tomorrow. But yes, I am just putting my trackers on, so that I can get into full body. Yeah, I'm gonna put it through the other loop. Yo, you got a fire avatar? Heck yeah! Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Okay. All right, now I need to plug this one in. Is it on? It's not on. Plug it in. Yeah. Oh, get in there. Okay, there we go. And turn it on. Okay. It's turning on. All right, let's put my strap on. Yeah. Let's bind it. Okay. It's bound. All right. So now I should be able to turn it on, right? And we should be good to go. Hi. Black Flame, yeah! Emmy! Black Flame says hello! Heck yeah! Yeah, Emmy says hello! I'm gonna turn on the mirror, because I need to calibrate. Okay, let's calibrate. Whoop! Alright! I am back. I'm working again. Yeah, yeah. How are you doing, Black Flame? What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face? Okay. Alright. I think everything's up and running, right? It feels like it's running. Okay. I'm gonna be doing some like fancy Doma Hickory tricks today, so this is gonna be interesting. First time I've done it. Massive headache! Oh no, you just wake up! Oof! Yeah! I did right! How are you? How are you doing? What's one thing that happened to you today? The poor smile on your face! Hi! Hi! Yo, dude! You! Hi! Hello! How are you?
Yeah, you can hear yourself.
I'm doing good. Heck yeah! Oh, fantastic! What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face? Yeah! Ooh! Fantastic! How's it going? Is it going well?
It's going good.
Heck yeah! Do 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 do! I'm so sorry. Heck yeah, we're gonna be revealing the artwork. We're gonna go through all my photos, or I've got a couple of pages of artwork that we can slowly progress through. As time goes on, so this is gonna be exciting. I wonder if I can zoom them in and stuff. I can. Oh, I should do it to all of them. Hold up. Oh. I can zoom it to all of them. Oof. So we're like I'm setting up like the photos as we speak. Oof. Okay, so that we can like just scroll out when we get to them all. Yeah, poggers.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I see. Heck yeah. Alright. Yeah, I will. Okay. Shalom, yeah? Have fun. Yes, you too. Okay. Alright, okay. Hold up. Alright, so there's my photos, so I need, okay, so I believe it goes in that direction, right? So it's that one, then 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 that one, and that one, and that one, and then that one. And then that one, that one, and that one. And then we've got that one. And no, wrong thing to click. So that's an eyeball. And that's that one. And then that one, right? And then I think that's done. I think that's all my photos that I have open. Okay, cool. Alright, here's me freaking out going like, oh, I should like just put a slight suspense on. Heck yeah. Okay. Oh. Heck yeah. How are you doing, Emmy? Yeah. Heck yeah. Let's invite, oops. Wait. Oh no! Wait, where did chat go? I need chat. There's chat. Hi, Chisulu! Hi, Ann. How are you doing? What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face?
You know, audio sounds obscenely better because I'm just using my studio headphones right now.
Oh, yeah, me?
Oh, wait, it sounds better.
Heck yeah. Yeah, of course it would. Because it's some. It's.
Earbuds are uncomfortable no matter like how good they are.
Yeah. You got to play Overwatch with some friends today? Heck yeah, man. Oh, fantastic. What game mode did you guys play? Okay. I need to type. Art. Reveal. Oh, no, that's real. Re-V. There we go. Okay. Heck yeah. Quick play and quick play classic. Yeah. Did you guys, like, beat all the other players, as a team? Just wipe them out? Or what? Okay. Heck yeah. Whoops. Join! Yeah, my artwork for Jess. Yeah. We did for a while, but Overwatch has matchmaking that tries to pair like teams together, so it's give and take. I see. Heck yeah. Okay, so let's oops. Okay. Let's invite everyone, right? So we click that one. Invite. You're here. Kim. Mystic. Wolfie. Oh no, I just double clicked. Okay. We're gonna get people in here, why not? Okay. Yeah. And James. James? Okay. Yo, Archimedes.
Do I like this playlist
a lot? Heck yeah. Okay. We're going to invite a bunch of people. I don't remember who Gallup is, but we're gonna invite them. Yo, Archimedes, heck yeah! And just a couple of other people. We wanna get you in there, yeah? Hi, Archimedes! How are you doing? Hello there, yeah? Poggers, yeah. Hi, hi! I'm so excited! Be careful though, bear in mind, it's possible that we... Hi! Hi, Gallup, how are you? Heck yeah! Oh, that looks so cool! What's one thing that happened to you today? Did that happen to you today? Heck yeah! Oh, that's so fantastic. I get to share my art on stream. Oh, I see. Yeah. Hello, hello you. Yeah. Wait. Oh, you said you would be back or something. Oh, no, sorry. I had a brain fart. You can go. Yeah. No, it's okay. Yeah, don't forget about me. Bye, have a great time. Yeah. This is Archimedes. Yeah. Yo, there's butterflies in here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I am also having an echo in your mic. Oof. Oh no, it's okay. I think to some degree I can slightly tune you down so that I'm not quite hearing myself significantly. Hi! How are you guys doing today? What? It's going good. In like 3 minutes, I think we're gonna just transition over to have this in the background, and I'm gonna go and show my desktop where I've got all the photos on. We start off with the first two, where we. Yeah. Yeah. It's very exciting. There's a mirror if everybody wants to get in front of a mirror. I don't know. Heck yeah. Shalom. Yeah. Yeah. Emmy, come here. Emmy and Ninja. Come. In front of. Yeah. Do you want to come in front of mirror? Yeah or not? Alright, I'm gonna probably I'm going to just pin everyone in Discord. Why not? We'll pin everyone again, eh? Get my keyboard out. Okay. And do we? Okay, so we have Discord, right? Oh wait, no, I can do it off my phone. Okay. Close that. Come over here. I'll grab my phone. okay. Hi! This is good. I'm so excited. I'm looking forward to it. Yeah. Okay. Where is the there it is. Everyone. I'm gonna pin everyone again. Okay, yeah, alright. Okay, now I think I'm going to need to put a filter on this thing, right? So. What's that? Oh, okay. Yeah. Don't worry. Yeah. I just want to show it off. Where is okay, there is the thing, right? Alright, we'll do this. Where is anchor focus behavior? Filters, right? Whoops. Do we have this oldie? Blueprint? What's blueprint? Nope. None, speed, hypno. What? Is it a mask? Oh, there we go. Okay, cool. Okay, so green screen is the mask. And then we go into OBS, and if we click on properties, right? Oh, no. Filters. I think if I click on filters and turn on my chroma key. Okay, cool. Fantastic. All right, let's send that thing out. Send. Oh, okay. And off we go. Let's go to my my desktop. So these are the artworks. So these first two are artworks that you are probably all familiar with. And morph, yeah. I'm hold up, okay. Hold on, let's grab the camera, because I'm going to need to sit down for this, otherwise I can't scroll in and out. Okay, so I move forward. Yeah. No, I think I can, does that work better, right? I think that works better, yeah? Yeah. Oh, I've just knocked a bottle over. Okay. All right, everything off my desk. I'm really cluttered. I planned a lot for this, but I really wasn't prepared. So I think if I want a window so that I can and make sure that I'm seeing what's going on. No, I've just grabbed the camera. Okay, there's the camera, right? Let's arrange the camera, right? And I'm gonna lock it in place. Where can I unlock it? Okay, I think I lock it like that. There we go. Okay, cool. Now I can grab this and not be worried about missing things. Okay, so you guys are probably very familiar with this first art piece. This was our very original one that was over in other places. This was when Diadiwan did the heat concept design with me. Diadiwan revealed or made another variant of it that wasn't quite cut off. And that was, we were using this one for our profile picture for a couple of times. So you'll see a lot of familiarities. With the top of the design as we go forward, but basically, oh no, that's too soon. That was meant to. Oh well. What's going on? Oh, apparently I think I've got it. No, I haven't. But we were meant to start. I'll just minus this one. We're meant to start with this one, I think. So we these are sketches. We've gone through and the other one just did like rough sketches and things. And this was basically when we had all of the accessories on. And our next one after that was when we were just experimenting with the what are they called? The tights. And the little stockings. In the sketch, and then the other one started doing line art, and so we've got some better lines in that, and the other one went through and got more and revealed more to me, and then there was a full line art of what the other one has worked on there. So everything that is in the lines, the other one coloured in. Which brings us to, I believe, this. I think this is it. So DRD1 gave us a profile picture, which was really cool. And so I think we're going to put this and use this for most of our server and other profile pictures for YouTube. It doesn't have there's usually like an arm in here, you'll see, but it doesn't have that. It's really cool. I love it, and the detail in the eyes, it's so fantastic. The Yardi one has done an amazing job, and you can really look and get into all the detail. And I love the little feather in the bell with the like the ribbon on her hair. It's so cute. And down here, this is her pendant. A little locket on her neck, sitting in her clavicle, and the cat face disappears and has a mute icon when I'm self-muted, which at least these are plans, which will be really cool. And so progressing on, this is now our first full body coloured in sketch or artwork. This doesn't have glasses on it, I believe, but as we come out, we get to see her in her her glory. And she's got the face, she doesn't have her glasses on, and here she is. So she's got her name on her shoulder, as everybody can see. She's got a little ring up here on her finger, because in lore, which I probably will need my phone, which I've left over elsewhere, because in the lore, she is married, and then we've got a belt that dangles off, and we've got a little bow tie, and that's got two leaves, and on here down in the shoe. As many of you probably saw in the peak, she's got her name on either side, on the outside of each shoe, and only on this shoe, you guys can see that she's got like a little woody glowing name tag of Jessica _ 40W for the channel, tribute to the channel, and as you can see the stockings, they change as they go down, they get darker. So do the little cats on the side, which I just, it's so cute. And so next, we have the same thing with her glasses on. So she's got glasses, and if I didn't show you guys before, she's got these cute teeth, little fangs that weren't on there before. I absolutely love her. And she's got her little tufts of her hair. And now the next one is without her glasses again, but this time, if I avoid for the most part, you can see on her shoulder already where we've got the sling going. Now we did do some visual effects for this, like artistical effects for the sling, so this won't actually be there. It'll be swinging behind her around her hip height, but we just visually extended that so that we could detail in all of these things, and her katanas and her sheaths. So on the mounts, we've got little feathers, and we've got a cat icon, and we've got the classic our little trinket, our bell, which we've put in a bunch of other places. And we've got the little ribbons and the bells and feathers on the handles of the katanas. And so we'll have two toggles. So the first toggle is where she doesn't have all of the accessories on. The glove is an accessory too. The glove is an accessory, and she's actually got a watch there, but we couldn't visually put that in because the angle was a bit funny. But nevertheless, here she is with all of her accessories on, including her glasses. So we've got that, and if I hold up, where is my OBS? Okay, I believe, no I don't, but I do have a oh, I'm not in Discord now anyway. I do have a VTube of her setup without the accessories. Oh, excuse me. So we've got that, which is so cool. And then Diariwan did this amazing little art piece, which I'm about to show next. Yo, Wes, hi, how are you doing? I kind of rushed everything because I'm really excited to show it all. But this next art piece is heck yeah. Hi, Ninja Zaid! Because I can be, heck yeah! What's one thing that you can think of that put a smile on your face? Just anything simple. this next art piece, the only one did, for us to post in the Discord. So you guys will get to have a look up close. And I absolutely love how this thing has like a cardboard effect. I think it's really cool. And the only one's done a little splash background. I absolutely love it. So there you go. There's the that's the details for my artist up there, or up. up. Diariwan, and that's the Discord. And we're still working together. We're gonna, Diariwan and I are going to be putting together our accessories. We're going to make an accessory sheet, so we're going to work on detailing the locket and the ring, and the watch, and other little tidbits like her bell and all of that, just up really close and fine, so that we can get in good detail for the 3D modeler. And then we'll work on 3D model sheets, and then we'll be able to go and get her in 3D, and we'll be able to hunt down a 3D modeler, which I'm really looking forward to. I may, in all honesty though, just like what do you call it, secret between us, I may actually see if I can chuck the Diariwan some more money and ask for a extended version of this that we can use as our profile background, our profile banner for everything. But yeah, that's Jess. She's finally here. Hi, Ninja's Aid. How are you doing, hun? I hope you're doing fantastic. What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face? Heck yeah. So that's my artwork. She's so pretty. That is Jess. And we'll post that in the Discord. I am so proud of Diariwan. Diariwan has done a absolutely fabulous job. And I don't think I could see Jess being detailed and illustrated any other way. It's very close to my heart, and Diariwan and I I say I'm a lot. Jeez. I just did it again. Well, we've got a good relationship going. Yeah. So I really appreciate the RD1. It means a lot. Goblin Slayer Abridge. Yeah. Heck yeah. Oh, that's fantastic. What? So is that a game? Is it? So yeah, that's the art reveal. Shall we keep her in like the in the corner? Shall we? I'll see about putting okay. Let's go to OBS. Oh, OBS is in my other window, right? We'll turn off our camera. Need to stop saying thank you for following. Hello, sir. How are you doing? Shalom. What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face? Okay, I need to turn the lock off and then green screen. There we go. Oh, I just like bumped my monitor. That's what it's called. I'm going to, in my OBS, where's my mouse? Okay, there's my mouse. I'm going to move over to VRChat. And then I would like to add a window capture. Yep. And we want to we want to do, what is it? Microsoft Photos. There we go. Okay. Yeah. I think is that capturing anything? It's not. Oh, what if I do this? Okay, that's interesting. Alright, let's see. How do we... I would like to put this in the corner. So, can I... properties? I don't think... What if we do that, right? No? That one. Okay. What are we doing now? No, let's shrink this in the corner. I want it to be just small, but I want to show it off. Show it off while we continue to play. Do I have to? Okay. I might have to screen cap my screen then. Alright, we will do that instead. Okay, remove that and we'll add a... I think it's a display capture, eh? Oh no, we can add an image! Oh, heck yeah! Okay, we'll add an image, and I'll need to go to my image folders. So I need to go to my desktop, my VTuber data, my models, and all of Jess's artwork, and there we go. Add that. Okay. All right. Let's shrink it, and we'll shove it in the corner. Just in the corner there. Where's a good spot? I think up in this top corner, right? So we'll put her there. That is our artwork. There we go. We've got artwork. Heck yeah, man. It's so cool. I love it. It's so adorable. So I'm feeling good. My stomach isn't feeling crook at the moment, so I'm excited about that. We should be able to continue our stream at like normal. I am going to move all of my my windows and things over where they appropriately should be though, because I moved them to the other monitor so that I could use the monitor screen to reveal, to prep all of the photos. So yes, we're doing that. Hello, sir. What's one thing that happened to you today, hun? That put a smile on your face. If you're still here, where is my mouse? Okay, my mouse. There we go. Alright, heck yeah. Grab that. Okay, that goes over there. And OBS over there. What is it? The music over there. Twitch chat is there. Okay, cool. And we'll put our windows there. Okay, perfect. I think we're good to go. Heck yeah. Okay. Come with me. So this is the art reveal. I absolutely love her. The other one has done a really good job. Hello. Super Killjoy, how are you doing, huh? Yeah? How are you doing? Yeah? Fantastic. What's one thing that happened to you today to put a smile on your face? Yeah. It can be something simple. Me? Ah! Yeah, okay. Oh, fantastic. Yeah. Hi. Gary is here. I love my art. Ah, this is so cute. What? What's that? Yo, Mystic. Oh, yeah. It's so cool, eh? I absolutely love her. The other one has done a really good job. Yo, Mystic. Oh, hi, dude. Actually, you know what I can do? I can punch in. I can make my avatar now, on VR chat. Heck yeah! Yo, Silver, hi! You missed the reveal. But don't worry. We will. I think I have to upload to the gallery on VR chat. Okay, so that means I'm gonna need to visit the browser. Oh no, I might have to punch in my stuff here. Oof. Okay, whoop! Ah! where's chat gone? Why is chat stopped? Oh, I know! That's why. Yeah. No, you missed it! It is in the top corner! It's over here. It's in this corner. I'll post it in the Discord after stream and stuff. But yeah, that's what she looks like. She's cool, so cool. Yeah, top left. I look at my OBS, right, and I point that way, but my character points that way when I look at the stream. It's flipped and inverted. Yeah, I know, she's so cool. Yeah. Same. She's not a 3D model yet. She's just in the picture artwork construction stage, but we're progressing slowly but surely. I'm so looking forward to it. I believe I'm going to need a new window so that I can see this monitor, so that we can punch in our details for things. Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's upload. We can upload so that everybody in VR chat can also see her. We'll upload the profile picture. Okay, yes. And that one. That one. Yeah, but. Oh no. I'm not typing. Lol. That one. That one. That one, that one. And then I think it's that. It's either that or it's the other one. Uh-oh. Okay, that, and that. It should be, unless I've just botched it. No, okay, cool. Now we can upload a picture, right? Upload an icon. Heck yeah. Choose a file. Ooh, fantastic. Okay. So I can go to my desktop, and then out of the way, OBS, and my VTuber stuff, models, heck yeah. You going to bed? Okay, shalom, did right, yeah? Blessings unto you and all your being, yeah? You sleep well, have some wonderful dreams. Heck yeah. Okay, and then I need to go here, and I need to go here, I need to go back, icon, okay, we do that one, heck yeah, Oh, fantastic. Oh, I love it. next. Okay. Save. Okay, we're going to upload a couple of other things. We're going to upload multiple. Okay. We're going to upload another icon.
Yeah.
And we will upload that one.
Okay. Heck yeah.
Next. You're going to bed. Oh, wait. No. I need to open up the thing again. Oof. Yeah? Oof? What do you mean? Oof.
Okay.
It's yellow. I don't want it a yellow background. Oof. I might have to do that one later then. But, instead, I can upload this one. I can upload the one that we revealed.
Heck yeah.
Oh, she's so cool.
I love it.
I love it. I absolutely love it. Next, safe. Okay. Wait, can I see them in here?
I can't.
Okay. All right. Can we say, let's set that one as icon.
All right.
Heck yeah. Oh, perfect. Okay. So we just say goodbye to that window. That is uploaded. We can upload it to we can probably upload it to I can do this on my iPhone. I can
okay.
Open Sesame. Oh no. What do you mean? Ooh, iPhone. No. That's not fair. Okay, now I'm in. Right? If I scroll,
I've got two.
Oh, heck yeah. All right, we'll tick that one. Yes! I think I've got it. Yo, Squidgels, hey, dude! Look in the corner. That's Jess. She's here. I believe. Yeah! You guys can see her. I have the artwork on the top of my head. In the game.
Okay.
Oof. Right, we can go and change everything now. I'm going to make the server icon, the artwork that DRD1 made with the background. I think it's really cool. So we'll put it like that, I think. Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Ding, 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 ding. And then I think, edit server profile.
Okay.
Delete. Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Save. Okay. I'm reverting. We will revert Twitch. And then we will be good, and we'll just focus on Twitch. Okay. Oh. Oh, double speak. What? Okay, there we go. There's the photo. Choose existing photo, and I want to choose her cute little profile.
Heck yeah.
That one. Done. I love it.
Heck yeah.
Oh, fantastic. There we go. Cool. How are you doing, Squidgels? How are you doing, bud? What's one thing that happened to you today, mate?
They put a smile on your face.
Always. I'm burping. Is Oops on? No, Oops is not on.
Heck yeah.
So, does anybody have something that that they're excited about doing in the weekends?
Heck yeah.
Hello, Emmy. Do you want to go and play a game? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, I see. Yo, have you guys like seen all of the artwork and stuff? It's so cool in this world. There's like a big giant wall. There's a big wall of like just art. I think they are like posters and things that people who subscribe to the Patreon or like the owner of this world. There's a Patreon thing up there. I think they get their like file or something on one of these boards, which is I think it's really cool. Because then the creator gets to share all of the people that help support them. It's absolutely lovely. I wonder where we are. I think we're in like Tokyo, not Tokyo. Where are we? Are we like in New York? Does anybody recognize where we're at? Those aren't people. I'm not good with geology. There's something down there that might be hinting. What? A? Oh, I think it's backwards. MIRO? Micro? I don't know. Something micro, who knows? Oh, micro center! That might be it! Nah, that looks too simple. Looks like there's only four. Hey! Hey all! How are you doing? That's fantastic. Yes, I'm doing fantastic. What's one thing that happened to you today? They put a smile on your face. Oh, yeah. It's still a question, though. What's one thing that happened to you today that put a smile on your face?
Well, I got stranded in the desert.
Oh, no. Oh, yo. Heck yeah. Finally. Oof.
I had seven.
What?
Shit debris. I was like, I got one at
home. Oof. I got two nether. So if you find like, if you find like a bastion or like one of those like abandoned portals that you can also find in nether, not just the overworld, that have like that living obsidian or something, it's purple. Sometimes there's fire charges in there, and that would be the only way for you to get out. If something blew up the portal, if you didn't have a flint and steel, which you should always take with you when you go into the nether in Minecraft. But finally we've heard of a ghast helping, because usually they like to blow up the portals instead of start them back up for you.
But I had just gone in and my friend was playing with me.
Oh,
I'd given it to him because he was gonna go.
Oh no. Oh yeah. So funny thing, right?
And then he passed out, so he wasn't like, I was.
Oh no. Oof. So in my opinion, I think, so you know how you can, like, farm villagers? You create a breeder, a villager breeder, and then you just take them as you get them and make them the, like, the librarians, the clerks or whatever it's called, where they give you enchantment books, and just keep breaking it and cycling it until you get mending. And then get another one, cycle it until you get efficiency 5, cycle it until you get unbreaking 3, because they're the highest. Put them all on a pick, and then go mining in the Nether, and around, I think it's like Y, it's the same level as Diamond basically, Y12. You just strip mine straight, and then you turn sideways, and you just walk as you're just holding the click down, because you instantly break all of the netherrack, and you'll just line, you'll put a big giant, a wide wing through the whole strip, and you, I find a lot of netherite, that, or what is it called? Ancient debris that way. It's a lot safer than TNT, in my opinion, because you can use fire resistance potions, 8 minutes is, when you encounter a lava pit, because the lava pit's the only like thing that really is gonna be dangerous there, but it's also cheaper, and then TNT, and the TNT won't blow you up. And because it's mending, you can go around and mine all of the nether quartz and get a crap ton of nether quartz, but also repair the pick. So and then me being me, I tend to like make a nether designed netherite armor sets where I get fire resistance 4 and all of that, and I'll get one for the overworld, and then I'll get one for water, for water exploration. and I just do that. I'll get enough nether ancient debris to go in and make 3 sets of iron, of armor, and then like 3 different swords, one for just sharpness, one for smite for the undead, and one for anthropods for all the spiders and stuff, because if you go into like the cave systems and you get the poison spiders, the little cave spiders, they're really annoying. They are my weakness. They're really annoying, but you one shot them, and you get different swords, and then you get like a shield, because if you get a shield, and you can put mending and unbreaking on it, as well as I think you can put protection or something, but you could put thorns on it, though thorns does increase the amount of durability that gets used, but like yeah. You get a shield, and then you don't have to worry about pigmen being just really OP and killing you, because then you just hold your shield up and then do something or run away and then swing back at them and just farm them. But yeah, I like the nether. I
use the pads.
Yeah. Oh, true.
Go with like 2 shields, and the trick with the pads is...
Yeah.
So like you go through your explosion side, right, and then you go back up to 15.
Yeah.
Dig straight forward as much as you can. Place it down, and then I put cobblestone right in my block in front of me, and then underneath me. And then I shift and like move back, and then press it.
Yeah.
And then the cobblestone usually keeps the one under me from catching.
Yeah. Oh, that's intelligent. I like that. Yeah. If you guys didn't know, beds explode in the Nether and the End. Though I think that's like what common knowledge, eh? It's been in the game for like how many years? As long as beds existed. Yeah. I think it's the radius.
7x7 or 7x8.
Yeah, the same radius as a charged creeper.
I put down lightning rods and they
attract lightning. Oh yeah. Yeah. So if you want a charged creeper, I believe you have to get. Do you have to get a skeleton to kill a charged creeper? Or is it a skeleton killing a normal creeper in order to get a music disc?
It's just a regular one.
Yeah, I thought so. But either way...
The trick for that is, like, set up, like, a like a minecart for the creeper to fall into, and then you just stand behind it.
Yeah.
Because the skeletons don't care. Like,
yeah.
Somewhere in front of them, they don't care what's in front.
Yeah, and
the
and
the best way
and what's great is the creepers. Oh no, they might have updated that, hey, where the creepers will try and target the skeleton as well when the skeleton shoots the creeper.
I haven't tried to get any more music discs yet.
Because
I haven't seen skeletons shoot creepers yet.
Ah, I see. Because I know if a skeleton hits a zombie or a skeleton hits another skeleton or a spider, then whatever they hit, they're gonna try and attack it back. Evil mobs in the game are kind of stupid. I love it. Yeah, I've been wanting to get into the what is it, the 1.18, is that out yet, the caves and cliffs? Yeah. I've been wanting to
not fully out though.
Oh, I see. Oof. Yeah.
It's a bunch of buttholes. It was supposed to come out summer of last year, right?
Well,
then they were like, oh, here's the trees and the new biome. And then
oof.
Bruh.
Excellent.
Big stretching ones.
Yeah?
And
Yeah, I like mod packs too. That's so good.
It was supposed to be a two-part thing, but I guess it's gonna end up being three.
Oh? Why is that? Oh, no, never mind. Sorry. Oh, yeah, it's Microsoft. That was an Aspie question. Oof. Yeah. Think before you speak, bruh. Yeah, I've been wanting to get in back into my. I need to re-edit all of the texture packs, so that I have it set up the way I want it, and get my client side mods for my HUD, because I like all of my just. I call it the kitty cat launcher. But it's not actually. It's just my personal setup. How I set up 5zig. I wanna do like a survival where you start in the Nether, kind of like a skyblock thing, but in the Nether. It's really cool. Are you floating away? What do you mean? Why would you cry? Ooh, that's true, but here's the tip, right, with the grindstone, you can get XP back, so you just go and buy books from all of the villagers, and then you go and take the books, because you get the books back, and then you reuse the books to the villagers, you just get the grindstone and just take the XP off them, free XP is fun. Granted, that's probably a whole lot slower. It might be a whole lot slower than if you had, like, a spawner. Like, a proper, like, actual spawner block that spawns mobs that you put into, a mob grinder. But still, it's an easy way to not have to look for a mob spawner. What are they called? A dungeon! It's an easier way to not have to look for a dungeon spawner. In order to make an XP farm. you just use villagers. Funnily enough, villagers are like literally the most quote unquote useful entity or thing in the game now. Whereas they never used to be. They used to be so just trash. It's so cool. And I love how they like give you discounts when you like heal them from being zombified, from being villager zombies. And they give you discounts, so you can cheat the system and like go on hard mode and get them killed and then heal them, you know, cure them, and then get them killed again and cure them, kill, cured, infect and cure until they they just require one emerald in order for the exchange. It's so cheesy. And then you get, you can make automatic like sugarcane farms, and I think melon farms, pumpkin farms is another thing that you can set up, because you can set up automatic ones for those. And I mean, heck, even wheat and all of that. And you can even use villagers, and the fact that they throw, like a farmer will throw the food that they have harvested at another villager, you can use that against them to make a completely automatic just food farm, because you just use a hopper before it gets to the other villager and you yank the food that they throw.
Yeah, I haven't really messed with all that much.
Yeah.
I play it like
Xbox 360. Oh, sorry. Am I nerding out too much? Am I? Oof.
No.
I almost
jumped on the mod bandwagon when you were talking about
yeah.
it. I was like, man.
Nah.
Some of these mods, like.
Well, no, that's all in the vanilla game. That's all in vanilla. It's all in vanilla. It's what's so cool about the Microsoft, although they're very, I don't know, I still feel like to some degree it would have been cool had the possibilities that may have come of Minecraft if Notch kept ownership and kept in control. Though, regardless of that, what although they're overhauling it, it's actually really cool. It's like they're rebooting it, but they're rebooting it well.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yeah.
I heard the new music and I was like, hold on, this sounds depressing.
Oof! What? Oh, do they not have the C14?
They still have him.
Yeah? Others?
It's like 20 songs. Yeah.
Oh, I see.
New music discs too.
Ooh, okay, interesting.
Really good.
Yeah.
Like, if you're sitting there playing, it's like. sounds like.
Just out of left field. Psh. Yeah, out of left field.
It sounds kind of like a game I used to play. I can't remember.
I see. Oh, they're so cool. Does it still give you like the nostalgic feels that Minecraft's music typically does? Does it still feel Minecrafty?
No.
Oh no.
Usually.
Hi QJ. Yeah.
It does play the original stuff too.
Mm.
But they play hers a lot more, but I think there's only three or four that just play in the background.
Oh? There's this guy, I found him on YouTube a long time ago, but he basically does like synth wave or orchestral remixes of all of the Minecraft music, and he's done something like that. Yeah. They're so grandiose. They still give you the nostalgic Minecraft feel. That was in a part of my my resource pack where I had 3D swords and picks and a bunch of other things that were 3D, and then just like Optifine resource packs where they just join and a bit of default Minecraft. So there's more just eye candy. I put that in with it. And it would cycle through the classic Minecraft stuff, but also cycle through the new stuff that I put in. It was really cool.
Yeah, my computer runs it because it's 270 add-ons.
Oh, wow.
So, like, the music is completely different. Like, it'll just like, normal Minecraft music, and then it'll play off and play, like, their own stuff. So, it could use some fine-tuning, but it's really nice. It almost reminds me of, The Long Dark, because, like, if you go to any place that would be cold, like, you can see your own breath.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I think the last type of, like, mod pack I ever really played was on 1.12.2. What's it called? Enigmatica. Enigmatica 2. That mod pack, and was it, like, Sky Factory 4 or Sky Factory 5? I think, where you could... You had these little plots, and you would plant these different, like, ore trees. They were just basically oak trees with ore in them. So there would be, like, a cobble a tree, or like a stone tree, a diamond tree, and all of that. And you'd have them on these little bonsai tree plant pot thingies. And you do that. Whatever version of Sky Factory has that, and it was it's set up so that it's replayable, and if you got like 250 prestige points, you could unlock the ability to start with Project E, which means you had access to the Project E mod pack or mod in the mod pack. Where you could convert items into anything that you wanted. Yeah, so I'm like old to the mod pack scene now. If there's mod packs for all of these latest versions of Minecraft, but I'm very much looking forward to getting into them whenever I get round to playing Minecraft again. It's that classic game that you just gotta keep going back to, eh? From your childhood.
Mine gets updated every month or so, but I don't think they're actually planning on moving to anything past 1.13.
I see.
Like, thank God, because that would probably kill my PC.
Oh, oof. I think the optimization for vanilla Minecraft gets better as it's been updated, I think. Maybe. I could be wrong on that. But generally, later versions get improvement updates or something, eh? Where is my border? Okay, it's right there. Yeah. Hey, so cool. Hello, you two.
Yeah. I used to nerd out over it super hard.
I think...
I got it the month after it came out because Minecraft and I share a birthday.
Birthday. Oh, that's so cool.
I ended up being like, I want to play this again after like 5 years. And, you know, put in my login info and it was like,
oh no.
And I was like, no. So I just logged in and then I saw that there were two versions now.
Yep.
I guess whenever it split into two, they gave me the finger and said, no, you're going to have the one that doesn't let you join people.
Oh.
Java, and I was like, okay, that's cool and all, but I have to buy another version of Minecraft.
Java's the original! Yeah, so they had it, there was a time where if you brought Java, or if you had Java version, and they were introducing Bedrock, you could get a key or a code to punch into Microsoft Windows on Windows 10, and you'll get the Minecraft for Windows 10. You'll get Bedrock Edition for Windows 10. I never did that, and I don't have access to it. But I have Pocket Edition, which means I still have Bedrock Edition. So I have no clue what the heck's going on, because I've connected my Java account to the same Microsoft account that I've used on my phone for Pocket Edition, but I don't have access to Windows 10 version. Or I don't have access to the Bedrock version to be able to use it on my computer. So I'm absolutely kerfuffled. But yeah, I feel that. The Java version is still superior though, because you can completely mod pack that. It's you can still mod pack the Bedrock edition, but they're, what are they called? They're like plugins now or something, okay? And you've, they're a little bit, I think they're a little bit more complicated or something to get. Yeah.
And they don't really work.
Oof.
It's almost just like
But yeah. And the catch with them is you're essentially reusing the assets of vanilla Minecraft, I think. So it's a version of, in some of them, yeah. But if you make your own, you can. Yeah. But like, I think in essence, it's a version of what we understand on Minecraft Java Edition to be something like, a server plugin, right, where you can join on vanilla, but also command blocks, where you create things using command blocks, and these command block machines that you just copy and paste a script in, and it builds itself, and then it's constantly testing or trying to find special things that you're doing. Like placing down a villager named Table, and then you'll have a table in the world. But that's my understanding of it. I could be completely wrong. They're pretty over my head too, but I've experimented with them here and there. So I'm familiar with what people can do with them, but I haven't been able to do anything like that myself. that's way beyond me. But yeah, I do prefer Java, because you can, I mean, sure, you can't really join your friend in it, because like it doesn't have realms, which I think realms is a really, I think realms is probably the, like, the reason that you want. I think realms is like, yeah, which is really cool. But you can still like host a Minecraft server where you and your friends can go and play on. And things like that, which is essentially a realm, but it's just not owned by Mojang or Microsoft, and you can add any plugin you want or and stuff. You can completely mod it. Yeah. Do you guys like Minecraft? We make better make, heck yeah. What do you have a funny story of like nostalgia or what you remember with Minecraft? Oh yeah. No, what about you? So for me, I got into Minecraft like a couple of months after it came out, but I was always playing on the cracked version, because I did, my parents, you know, they wouldn't, well, we just didn't buy it. I didn't have money as a kid, you know, so I would constantly play on this cracked version. And for ages, I was stuck on 1. I think it was like 1.5.2, before they added horses, and did that whole update thing, and I got to a point where I was like, you know what, screw it, I'm gonna use 1.7.2 mod packs, And I would just constantly run around playing all the mod packs in single player hardcore mode, and just absolute have a blast for 7 years straight. And then by the time I got the proper game and paid for it and went into like PvP servers and stuff, yeah, nah. I couldn't PvP or attack anybody from to save myself. It was so funny. Heck yeah. Do you like lemonade?
It kind of depends.
Yeah? So I'm listening to a song right now. I'm listening to a song right now called Venomade. So imagine lemonade with venom in it. But not like literal. I imagine it's like some type of like sour lemonade. Well, I mean, sure, lemonade's sour already, right? But like a what you would imagine, I guess, a very like hieroglyphic, well, not hieroglyphic, a high visibility or like a fluoro green, sour. Oh yeah, you go sleep. Okay, shalom, bless you. Yeah, have good sleeps. Maybe see you later. Heck yeah. Life gives you venom. Yeah. Where is Emmy? Is Emmy back here? Are you gonna go too?
Yeah? Not for sure.
Okay, I'm gonna add you. And they'll help you. Heck yeah. And if you want to stick around, come with me to say hello to Emmy again. See if Emmy wants to get up and moving. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Heck yeah. Want to get up and moving, Emmy? Hi, Epic. Hi, Epic. How are you? Hi. Heck yeah. Yeah. How are you doing? Oh, I see. Fantastic. I'm a firework. Oh, I go crack, bang, pop, pow. Yeah. Hey, hey! Hi, holidays! It's going great! I showed off my artwork today on stream, live. It was really cool. She's still in the corner there. Yes, get down with it. Yeah, do the boogie. I think I ate a chip. Ready? I know. This is so lovely. The Adi one did a fabulous job. My heart. Yeah. Oh, what? Feed the chat. Yeah, feed the chat. Okay. Have a chip. Wait, have another one. Oh. What? Can I grab more than one? Okay, I can. You can have a broken one to start, right? And then here's a proper one. How are you doing, Helly Days? Are you doing good? You're doing well? Heck yeah! Yes, I'm doing absolutely fabulous. Showing my art off to everyone today has put a massive grin on my face. And then we got to talking about Minecraft and other things. But what's one thing that happened to you today? To put a smile on your face. Heck yeah. I got to show off my artwork. And I'm gonna look at talking to DRD1 to get the photo. Although that's like the reveal. I think we're gonna see if we can like use it as a I'm gonna pay him a bit more so that we can use it as a profile banner. It'll be really cool. Good, so glad. Heck yeah! Making my rounds and saying hello. Oh, shalom. Oh, heck yeah, that's so cool. Today? Oh, yeah, fantastic. What's that, epic? Oh, yeah, do we have a pool table in here? Okay. Heck yeah, let's go play pool. We're going to play the pools, the pools, the poolioolios. Yeah, oh well. Oh, okay. Yoink, yoink. Okay, yeah, yeah. 12 out of 10, heck yeah! Epicness!
Epic!
Okay, I am playing 2. I am player 2. Whoop. Wait, where is... Okay, there is my thing, right? And then I think if I grab my pool table cue, or my pool cue, it's a cue, right? My pool cue. Oh, what is, oh yeah, I see. So it's green and orange, or green and red. Is it your turn?
Let's make a simple rule. Cast a simple rule. You know, what's scratching, right? You just scratch.
What's
right?
Scratching?
Scratching is if you get a white ball in one of the holes, right? And
yeah.
So
oh no. Oof. What? Okay. Okay, nyan nyan. Nyan cat, nyan cat. Mm-mm. Uh-oh. Oh, boogly boogly. Oh, you got one. Heck yeah. What one are you? Oh, you got one of each. Fantastico. I am second player. Oh, yo, I can go on the board. I can sneak and yoink. Oof. Did you scratch? Oh, no. Oh, yikes. So, do I... Oh, I get to decide what thing I want to be. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna go over here. Why not? No, it's fine. I should be fine. Smack! I don't know. I wish there was. I'm not too sure there is. So I'm blue, right? Yeah, I'm blue. Okay, so I need to get a blue in. Oof, maybe I made this a bit harder than I expected, right? On way? Yeah, are you on the way? Heck yeah. Heck yeah, Rhino. Oof.
I thought I was blue.
Yeah, no, we had black and thingies. Yo, Rhino, heck yeah. Okay. I'm not sure about this. Go! Smack! Oh! I got it in! Woo! Okay. Now, this is going to be a challenge, right? Because I'm not quite that confident that I'm going to be able to hit this next one. Smack! Oh, jeez! That went far! Oh, no. Nyan, nyan. Oh, nyan, nyan, nyan. Apparently I gotta do it. I scratched it. I sent it into the hole. Bum, 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 bum. No, go in. Get it in. Get it in. Get it in. Heck yeah, you did it. Yay. Yeah. Yo, Rhino is here. Heck yeah. Let's go. Okay. I am. Oh no, I'm blue, right? Oof. Oh, I nearly did an oopsie. Okay, so this is like all the way over here. So we'll chuck it in. We'll put this one. We'll put this one in the hole. Yeah. Okay. Smack. Whoop. Get it over there. Get it over there. Okay. Heck yeah. Oh, perfect. I've lined up a good shot, I think. Almost. I do have to hit it slight, right? Oh no! Oh no! I don't get it in! Oh! I nearly botched it there. Silver is on his way! Heck yeah! Woo! Silver is here! Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no. No! Don't! Flop! Miss! Bat! Yay! Get the black one in! Hi, Rhino! Yo! Heck yeah! How you doing, man? It's so good to see you! What's poppin'? Yeah, I am facing epic awarding in Nyan. No, Rhino! Bat! Okay, okay. Yeah?
What? What? What?
Heck yeah! Oh, fantastic! Oh, I love it! Oh, that's so cool! Heck yeah, now we both got... Well, I mean, I've got a skirt and what, thigh highs? But... doesn't matter if it's streaming or not. I won't like it. okay. Yeah, skin. Oh no! Go in! Go in! No! Oh shoot! You're gonna get this, aren't you? Ah, shoot! No! Now you gotta shoot the black ball. Okay. You won't get the eight ball in. Surely not. Ah! Ouch! Okay! Congratulations! What's that? Oh, okay. Oh, am I? Okay. I go number one then. Alright, yeah. Off we go. same rule as thing, apparently, right? Yes. Silver is the Edward Watcher. Wait.
Okay.
Bup. Okay, smack! No! It's your turn. Your turn, Rhino. I got it in. I scratched it. What? Why? If it makes me uncomfortable, I'm turning it off straight away. Nah. I don't want it. What's that? No! Rhino! What are you doing? Get the battery sorted, mate! Yeah.
know, your, you know, like your avatar, right? I have a lot of clothing, gloves, arm armors, boots, and skirts and stuff. But instead of having a shirt, let's just say that I just have a belt around this.
Yeah, you got a ribbon. You got a ribbon, mate. Ribbon is not enough for me to be comfortable. Okay, I'm white. Oh, it's my turn. Okay. What? I don't give a stove. A bunch you. Bat! Nyetama! Hoo! Okay. Yeah. Heck yeah. Okay. Where do I go? I'm a ball of energy, yeah. Bat! Oh, shoot. No. It's your turn. No, I'm blue. I chose. You got two of them in at once. Oof. Heck yeah. Yeah, cause if you look at your pool cue, right? You see orange, yeah? Yeah? No! Yes! You have to say nyen now. Nyen time nyen. Oh nyen. Oh nyen. Okay. I want to bop that boy in, right? We want to bat this one in. Bim beanie beam 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 okay. Yes! Ah, nyet! Maya do. Okay, oh, so I just need to just skim that one, right? I will! Whoa, look at that boy! Oh, shoot. I netted that. Nyan. Nyan time, nyan. You get the specials. Your turn to grab the ball and move the ball around. Yeah. The pool cue. The cue ball. Heck yeah. I will pick you up. I will. Heck yeah. Boo! No, you're beating me, Wout! Wout! This is not the fair. Nyetama. Ayo! Ayo! No! Oh, you cheater! Dang it! No, not actually cheating. As in cheater like the cat. Because cats are my favorite thing. And in the feline kingdom, a cheetah is really fast cat. Hi, Gamer Shish! How are you doing, hun? What's one thing that happened to you today? The put a smile on your face. Yes, thank you! It's my turn. Oh, I got it in! Did you guys see that? That was so cool. It is. I don't... Boop! No! I wish I got... No, that's not fair! I knew it was gonna happen. I didn't know how else to hit that. So that was interesting. You're doing good, kind of sick, and it finally got me yesterday. What? And it finally got. Oh yeah. I feel that. I was feeling a bit crook when before I started. But I think the toilet stop, pit stop that I had before stream cleared all of the bad bug out. Yikes. You're back! Welcome back, Fexuhan! Yeah, hi, Holidays! Yeah, I lost! Silver Rhino beat me. Bruh. Yes, my sim died the other day. It was very sad. You mean my stream? Oh no! Oof. More! Wait, what is that? What is that, oh no! What is that guy? What is that emote? No, I mean Man Who Fakes. Oh, Man Who Fakes! Ah, shoot! Oof. You're good, Early Days. I'm coughing hard, which sucks. How are you all? Oh no! I'm doing fantastic. If in the corner, right here, is my artwork. There's Jess. We finally got her in full body. I'm so excited to get like model sheets and stuff. She's so cute. I love her. So you can see that up in the corner. I'll release it in the Discord after. Yeah, it does. So that put a smile on my face. What about you? And what's one thing that happened to you today, hun? They put a smile on your face. I am excited if you missed it, you can rewatch the stream. That or I'll like put I'll clip the stream itself and upload it on YouTube or something probably. Heck yeah. Yay! I finally get a turn. Oof. Yeah. Okay. All right, my turn, right? I'm oranges. I just want to sleep and get better soon. Yeah, hun. You will. Just let time take its course. And you will be right as rain in no time. Okay, I think this is probably like the easiest one to ensure that I can get it in, right? So I wanna smack it like that, I think. I just got the black in again. No, please! No, please! No! Ah, big brain jazz. Get the eight ball in first. Yeah. Shoot, man. I botched that. I had one job. And I just botched it. I grabbed the meat cleaver and went chunk. Monk. It's gone. If you get the eight ball, I win on the other end. I came last, yay! Hi, Holman. Yeah. Hi, James. How are you doing, hun? Hiyo. Oh, hiyo. You're doing good? Yeah? What's one thing that happened to you today? To put a smile on your face. Me? Ah! Did you see the art reveal? When we did it live? Heck yeah! She's so cute, eh? Hunter! I'm really bad with the eight ball. I like getting the black ball in. I like losing. What's that? Ah! You've beaten me at chess. Yes. But Yes! There is no way you can beat me in Connect 4. I've completely sussed the game out. I don't think... So, the computers are quite hard. I would be interested in, like... I think I want to contend, quote-unquote, with, like, a champion? It would be interesting. But I know there is many ways to lose and stuff. Yeah, look, James got a bullet ball in. James is blue. Let's go, James, let's go. Yes. Oh, shut up. What a sad guy. This is not fair. BRB, okay. I can play too. Oof. Oftentimes I get the black ball in, the eight ball. Oftentimes I get the eight ball in through catastrophe, through accident. It so happens that my cue ball bounces off the ball that I was shooting, that goes in a hoop, but then the cue ball goes and knocks the black one in. I'm really unlucky like that. Heck yeah! Okay. Rhino has orange. Did Rhino get the orange in? Hello? Yeah, I didn't mean it. Okay, I was gonna say. I was waiting for it to update. Whoa! Nyo! Guys, you more! That was so close! Your pocket. Yeah, he will. He'll knock it out. Oh, Nichan! Are you going to play, James? Are you going to risk it? Risk it for the biscuit. Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Oh no! Oh no! Nine! Oof. We cheered the James on. We cheered James on. We cheered James on. Okay. I'm gonna stand in your way. I'm gonna put my hand in here. Did you get it in? Yay! Go, James! Go, James! Go, James! Thank you. James gonna get it. I'm sorry. Gotta keep my rounds on. Heck yeah! Yeah! You too, Hurley Days. Heck yeah! Okay, wait, James, are you winning? Are you winning, son? Heck yeah! Oh, fantastic! Whoa! Wow! Heck yeah! Do the ball! Heck yeah! Bounce? Oh no! Not the black ball! Okay, phew! Oh, my heart! I thought James was gonna get the eight ball in. No! See, this is really interesting, right? Because neither of you have gotten the cue ball in yet. I've not seen that. Did you get it in? Yes. I'ma stop you. It went in. See, I don't understand how the heck you can just figure this out where you perfectly line up the ball to go into the next one. What? You going for that one all the way over there? Bruh. Yes, you didn't. Heck yeah. No, that's not in. It didn't go in. No, it's not. What? He's going to get that in. But it, no, it's out here. Fudge. No, don't. Don't. Heck yeah. James, your turn. You can't do it. You can't do it. Oh no! No, Rhino! No! Ah! No, you can't, because I'm gonna stand here. No.
I can't see.
Yay! You didn't get it. All for James! You can do it!
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh, you can't do that one. There ain't no way you gotta be able to do that one. Surely not. No. Just no. Don't get it. Heck yeah. Come on. If this happens, I'm gonna flip. Go! Shoot, Rhino, shoot! Shoot your darn shot! Oof. Shut up, phone. Bruh! Mm. Oh! Yay! Rhino didn't do it! It's James's turn. James can win. Let's do this, James! Heck yeah! Wait, what are you doing? Why don't you smack it? And then have the ball, you smack the ball below and have it go back over here so that you can knock it in that way. I don't know. Don't forget about what I'm doing. Go, James! James can't do it. Go, James. Yeah. Did you hit it?
Okay.
Stope. Yes. Now you just have to boink. You can do it, James. You can do it. Yeah, we won. Wrecked, Rhino.
Sabotage.
I sabotage. Oh, I'm sorry. James wins. Did you actually not be able to see it? Oh shoot! I'm sorry. Maybe I really did sabotage that, didn't I? Do you just want to play a proper game where I don't sabotage? Oh wait, actually, it's 9:30 PM, guys. It's time to go raid. So if we come over here, back to cheer. For the second time this stream ever, in our stream, we go raid. Does anybody have someone in chat for us to raid? Otherwise, I believe I probably have someone to raid. No? Anybody in chat have someone for us to raid? If not, don't worry. I am going to search up. We search up the VR chat, yeah? VR chat category. And we go... who shall we go raid? Who shall we raid? Hi, Emmy! Yeah? Oh? Yeah. Okay, alright. I will see you soon or something. Yeah? Okay. Yeah? I see. Heck yeah! Yeah. I see. Yo, Miss Arfin, we'll go raid them, eh? They're new to VR chat. Heck yeah, let's go. Okay. Yeah. Bopping, mother trucker. / raid. Miss Arfin. Heck yeah. Okay, I believe that is them. Yeah. Okay. Thank you guys so much for coming. Shalom, blessings unto you all and all your being. Thank you so much for coming and viewing my art. I'm really looking forward to getting her into VR and 3D modeling her. That'll come in, hopefully. My aim is to get that done by the end of the year. So we'll see how that works. Blessings unto you all. Bye bye. Have a wonderful night, morning, evening, whatever time of day it is for you. And enjoy yourself, yeah? Bye. 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 Have fun! Shalom! Bye! 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 Heck yeah!